G'day mates, this balloon tutorial we're going to be looking at making the poodle. So, if you know how to make the dog, poodle, a little bit more advanced, a little bit more interesting, a little bit more intricate. Let's do it. I got my nice pink. We're going to put a little bit less air in our balloon for the poodle than for the dog because we've got a few more twists. So I'm going to put in maybe 1, 2.5. So we want to leave quite a bit of room at the end of our balloon. Because we're going to be doing quite a few twists. So, let's begin. The nose, just the same as the dog. About 4 centimetres, 3 inches, something like that. Now, for their ears, we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to do like the little tufts of hair that you might see on a Parisian poodle, that classic stuff. So, we're going to do a series of 3 bubbles. And they're going to be maybe 1 inch, 1 and a bit centimetres, 2-ish centimetres. Okay. Make 1, make 2, and make 3. Got our 3 little bubbles, and then we're going to twist them off. So that's it nicely on top of his head. Very nice. We're going to do a little neck. Don't go crazy. My neck's a little bit smaller than those bubbles we just did. You can make them about the same size and probably be good. Now, we're going to do some legs. Our legs, we probably want the total length of our legs to be the length of the nose, but we're going to do it in 2 twists. So we're going to have a longer bubble and then a little tiny bubble on the end. And it's going to look like the little tuft on the edge of the feet. So what we want to do, have a look how long your nose is. You want to do a little bit shorter than the nose for your first twist. And twist it off. And then you want a little bubble, okay? So a little tiny tiny bubble. Do another little bubble. Okay? So that's the tuft of the second foot. And then we're going to do the second leg. Okay? Twist that all off. Alright. So now we're taking shape. So we got here. Tufts of fur. Very nice. Do our body. Our body's going to be about the same length as the nose. So twist the front around. We're going to do the back legs. Back legs exactly the same as the front legs. So a bubble a little bit shorter than the nose, and then a little bubble for the foot. The second foot is another little bubble. And the back leg, twist it off. Last little thing, hopefully you've got a little bit of room at the end, or maybe you've got a lot of room, is we want to go all the way to where the air is at the end. Just grab a little bit of that air, twist it, so grab that air, twist it, and squeeze. This is just going to push that air down to the end. So we've got a little tuft on the tail as well. Very nice. Much better looking dog, I think, than your bog standard dog. If you like learning about making balloons, don't forget to subscribe. There's going to be links to more videos at the end. And leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. You like the poodle? Let me know how you go. Until next time, thanks for watching.